when this dialogue begins to happen between us as all interested parties in this country, then we can come up with a constitution that looks after the interest of all, where we are not under a corporate law or under a sovereign crown law of Aboriginal law, law of the sea. Laws need to be established on land. You cannot run a country from a ship